Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Accounts. So today I will show you how to remove or how to disable ads like that interest based ads and annoying ads from your Android mobile. So we all have experienced that when we search the one thing on internet or use the applications, we have to face the lot of ads, and these ads are make our surfing and app usage is very bad. So if you want to block this type of ads, you can follow this trick. So here I using two methods. So which method is easy to you, you can use it. So first method is to remove the interest based ads from your Google account. So by go to settings. In this settings section, you can locate Google. Then click to open it. Then go to personal info and privacy. So you can click to open it. And in this section, you can locate ad settings. So you can scroll down. So finally, I locate it, then click to open it. Then it shows you are offline. So first of all, you can enable your data connection or Wi-Fi connections. So here I try to enable my mobile data connection. Then again, you can click to open it. Then it asks your browser, so you can select Google Chrome. So now this page is redirected to Google Ad Settings page, and you can scroll down. And in this section, you can click to disable this option, Ads Personalization. So you can click to turn off it. Then it shows one notification, so you can click to turn off. Then you can click to got it. So finally, all your interest based ads are disabled successfully, and this is method one. And the another method is to disable the app notifications from your Android mobile. So how to do it? So just go to your settings, and in the settings section, you can click to open install apps or application management. So you can click to open it, and here you can see these are the some apps are already installed in my Android mobile. And in this section, you can select your app, which means that which app every time disturbing you. So here I try to open my Geo application. And in this section, you can locate notification settings. So you can scroll down, then you can click to open it. And in this settings section, you can click to disable this option. So notifications, so you can click to turn off it. So finally, this application related notifications are disabled permanently. And same way, you can disable all the app notifications from your Android mobile. And this is method 2. And if both methods are works, you can give comment to me. So for more videos, you can subscribe my channel Accounts. And thanks for watching.